Mm-hmm.
Just getting home?
Oh, hey, you still awake?
Where's Ben?
Emergency room. Slammed in the door. Yeah.
Well, you're in trouble.
You let Carl stay up late on a school night?
I think you need a spanking.
Can't do it with your pants on, though.
Then I should take them off.
This Purdue place looks cool.
There's no way she's gonna make the money back for the property tax.
It says they're one of the top engineering schools in the country.
Now I'm gonna have to figure out a way to make up the $1,000 she's gonna lose.
You listening to me?
Oh yeah, you know it's kind of hard with the porno going on across the hall.
Is it wrong that it's kind of turning me on?
Yeah, me too.
Breakfast? He's sleeping in. Eat your cereal.
Warm out, huh?
You too. Eat your cereal.
Spoiled now. Need an omelet.
So, how's the club night thing coming?
Gonna be a big success. Probably make enough money to roll it into another one. Take out a small loan, really get things going. What's wrong, Dennis?
I got home late. Babysitting.
So, the dead old girl thinks she can live the American dream, huh?
Maybe it's my time, Lip. None of your business, Mandy.
Well, you see, it doesn't work like that, sis. It's when you're poor, the only way to make money is to steal it or scam it. Like Don King or Joe Kennedy.
Daddy's home! Brought friends!
Hey. Just dump it.
Ooh, hey, that's my bike! Doesn't really work anymore.
Yeah,
because you bent the rim, Frank.
And where's the seat?
That's why it hurt so much when I rode it.
Come on, fellas.
Get some Ricky. Soak up the alcohol.
Do you have sourdough?
Hey, this is our food.
Don't be rude. Is this about money, Fiona? Because I am happy to pay my share. That's all you ever want from me anymore. Anyway, there. You happy? Huh? That's about $300 worth. Come on, lads. Let's go upstairs, take a disco nap till the alibis open again.
No.
Lip, don't.
This is my home. You have no right to kick me out of it. I am an important part of this family.
No, you're not.
You don't live here anymore. Fine. That's what you wanted? I'll leave. Phil, Chester, I'm sorry. My family doesn't want me here anymore.
Shit.
Charge! Charge!
Oh, shit!
Jackass!
Go! No, stop it! Stop!
Just pick a bed, fellas. Just pick a bed. Oh, my God.
Stop!
How are you doing?
Get up! No, come on, get up right now! You cannot get up! You are not sleeping here!
Piece of shit anyway.
Frank!
Stop!
Get out! Stop! My pillow!
Help!
My pillow!
Help!
I don't!
See? should we put him?
Where he belongs. Open it up, Carl.
Got it.
Whatever you... Jesus.
You to clean the blood splatter on the walls, evidence marks on the floor, and patch up the bullet holes. That should get you started. Supplies are inside.
Shit. You okay, buddy? I'm trying all morning to get tickets to the military concert at Soldier Field tonight. Can't get through.
Welcome, aren't they for like dads with receding hairlines and shit?
Come on, Wilco is a beacon of anti-commercialism.
Yeah, because no one wants to buy their whiny music, they gotta give it away for free.
Shit.
Alright, here you go. $50 a head, $400.
Hey, is there any chance I can get an advance in the next couple days?
Hey, slow your roll, kid. I haven't seen what they could do yet.
Senor.
Yeah?
Please, man, it's still
hard to do. Huh? I didn't steal them. I just underbid you.
But we have an illegal immigrant.
Yeah.
How could you underbid us?
Get a white's new brown.
The what?
The new brown.
This is unfair.
Just let me in there.
Showing up already? Can I help you?
Alderman Edward Gretzky, 15th Ward.
Okay.
Throwing a party, I see.
Something like that?
Well, just a friendly visit, you know, make sure you filled out all your applications.
Applications?
Business license, liquor license, umbrella insurance.
Well, I'm sure Meg handled everything that you need.
She did. For her business.
What?
Well, you're in the show now, right?
Well, just for tonight.
Then just for tonight, I'll make an exception on the applications for small filing fee.
A filing fee?
Let's say $1,000. Wouldn't want any pesky policemen or firemen showing up now, would we? I'll come back later to collect. Let's say 2 a.m.
Pinky,
it's you, okay. So, listen. My girlfriend's having a party tonight. It's important that I go.
There might be alcohol there?
It's a party. It's kind of how these things work, yeah.
Drugs?
Maybe.
Bad things may happen.
Yeah, or not.
I go with you. Just to make sure.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. Is that you can't go with me because I'm allowed to explain who you are, how I know you, that my life's in danger. I mean, that won't go over very well.
Then you stay home.
Sanchez?
Oh, hell.
Time to pay out.
Did they let you out?
Good behavior.
I thought I had 4 more months.
Think again.
Hey, yo, campus security is coming.
What the hell are you doing?
Didn't want you to get busted.
I can look after myself, thank you.
Forget that look in his eye,
and he's with you. Let's get out of juvie, remember? The fuck are you looking at?
Nothing.
Kitchen sink.
The layout of your home is very confusing.
No, Frank. No means no.
Fuck you, Tommy. Fuck you means fuck you.
Cut it!
My best friend.
You can't stay with me, Frank.
What if I suck your dick?
Frank? What if you immigrate to Mexico, Frank? Reverse the prevailing tide.
Why are you even here? Should be collecting disability.
Because I didn't injure my foot at work.
Hey, let me crash at your place. I'll tell the insurance company that you did.
Why can't you stay at your place, Frank?
Ungrateful little shits! That's why. Things I do for them, blood, sweat, and tears, is not how family treats each other.
Yeah. Hang on. It's for you. Yeah.
Hey, baby, what's going on? What? No, yeah, okay. Okay, I'll be right there. Watch the bar.
You red-headed bitch is worse than expected from the others, but not from
what?
Debbie. Annie turned on me. That's how I got all these bruises. She hit me with a bat. I can't touch her. No. That is child abuse. I get reported. Operator, can you connect me with Child Welfare Services? Yes. Hello. I would like to report a negligent situation. 2119 North Wallace. Gallagher. Six kids living in squalor. No parental supervision. When the father is there, he's drunk. He hits them. Not that they don't deserve it. They're all criminals, delinquents, vile. What? No, if it's all right, I would like to remain anonymous. No, thank you. And God bless you.
That is an all-time low. Even for you, Frank.
Dame una.
They already are!
Sheila!
I'm just saying maybe we'll scramble them together again!
baby?
Frank? How'd you get in my house?
I still have a key. I got a proposition for you.
What? No!
Frank, you have to leave.
No, let me stay, and I'll be your wet nurse. Oh. I don't mean your wet nurse. That involves breastfeeding. But your nurse, your baby nurse. Room and board, you'll get 8 hours of sleep a night. I can promise you that.
Daddy did say
it
was good with babies.
There, you see? My reputation precedes me. Just give me 5 minutes.
Oh, hell.
Give me 30 seconds. If I can't put this little tank to sleep, I'll leave. Pronto. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Eight kids.
Didn't forget about us, did you?